Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Ugh, what is this stuff?
It's called Radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
Hmm, this stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot. Possibly brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you.
I thought your wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ow!
Woo! Cade, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
Uh-oh. Fallen's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage.
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex. Lord's down. Hold on, Cade. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, Failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right? Get to us.
Thank you.
probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
Intruder alert.
It's us. Fallen dropped something.
Cut saved us. Updating my crew log. New captain registered. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you weren't.